Hello and welcome to my channel. There are many art journaling books out there to help you with inspiration and text and pictures and ideas. But one of my favourites and the one I've chosen to look at today is A World of Artist Journal Pages. This book was curated by Dawn Davries-Sokol and was published in 2015 by Stuart Tabori and Chang. It's a beautiful book full of colour and text and is full of inspiration for the budding artist and the journaler alike. It features over 1,000 artist works from 230 artists from 30 countries and is certainly a book for any collection. When we turn to the contents page, you will see that there is a list of featured artists, but there are a lot more artist works included in this publication. In the back of the book there is an index where every artist is listed along with the page numbers where you can locate their entries. The book is just full of colour and can help you when it comes to what colour goes with what or contrasting colours and ideas like that. If we look at this page as an example, you will see that the artist is Jake Davenport. Her occupation is listed, along with the materials she used in order to create these featured pieces of work. On this next page is an example of one of the featured artists, Julia Dean. Again, her details are listed. And also, she has been asked questions with regard to how she deals with certain issues. For example, what do you do to get over the blank page syndrome? Here's a quick flip through of the rest of the pages in the book, which are just beautiful, full of inspiration and contrast and colour. Thank you. This is not a book of techniques and how-tos, but simply a book of colour and inspiration.